from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And his partner, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 241 pounds, John Cena!
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Hit with a swingy neck breaker. Painful.
Oh.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Oh, let's quickly get your opinion on The Undertaker.
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Definitely looks fired up for this amazing opportunity. Sometimes a match of this magnitude can cause a competitor to freeze up or panic, but I'm not seeing that here tonight.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Look out, pile driver. This kind of offense he's known for. Undertaker looking mortal here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
And a powerful forearm.
The tombstone drives Undertaker's opponent straight into the canvas. This devastating version of a pile driver has led the Phenom to countless victories and multiple championship reigns. If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
I think we know what this is.
What a spine buster by the game.
Can he do it here? And Cena continues to fight.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Shawn Michaels coming alive right here.
Corey, for more than 26 years, the tombstone has been the ultimate finishing maneuver. For the dead man, the move has signified the end of rivalries and, in some cases, the end of careers, like we saw at WrestleMania 26, when Undertaker defeated the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The tombstone from The Undertaker exhibits the Phenom's enormous physical strength. And it means that his
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ain't no stopping him now. Oh boy, he is rolling.
The Undertaker. Choke slam.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. And there's the counter. Unleashing it for the second time now. Pays for that one. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's in a tough spot here. Incredible!
Wow, a diving five-knuckle shuffle!
Nobody does it quite like him.
He's displaying classic offense here. Here he goes. He can do it here. He's got some fight left in him.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. No! Undertaker! Just toying with the competition a little. Oh, my, the Undertaker.
I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
Suplex. He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Look at Shawn Michaels.
HB Shizzle! I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
Now that's going for it all.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. This should do it right there. One! Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
Nothing pretty about that elbow.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
The spine buster.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Will he be victorious?
Two.
That's it.
Wait, only two.
Pedigree. Can he finish him off here?
Oh, man, The Undertaker's in trouble now.
I am in shock.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
When this guy's on, look out.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow, I am impressed.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Looking to turn it around. Can he score the pin?
Two!
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count. He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Wow, what's it going to take? The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg.
Oh, my God!
Now it's time to capitalize.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
This could be it. Taker setting it up. This could do it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Shawn Michaels is really going to work in there. The showstopper wants to put it in.
Boom!
And there it is, boys.
Not today. Looking for a repeat.
Oh, no, a cap.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
John Cena got him there.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
And Cena is feeling it right now.
This is going to frustrate Triple H.
He gets him with a reversal.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
What a spinebuster by the game.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh, man, The Undertaker's in trouble now.
Look out, backbreaker.
Not so fast.
It could be over here.
Two.
No, got the shoulder up the very last moment.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match...
Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Exciting tag team match in the books.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing match we just witnessed.